Hey guys, it's Mike here, One Go Short Play, and I do not mind telling you, I have got a sore head. I felt I had to share that with you. It is banging. Just not like a headache, just at one little point, just there, see? Just there. Oh, you can't see. We got me and my other half, Joe, we're having a baby, our first baby. Maybe our only baby, but definitely our first baby. And we haven't had Super Monaco yet because obviously that's Super Monaco. Ayrton Senna, I'm guessing, only backed the sequel, hence it being an A. Anyway, that's a guess. I'm guessing. I don't know. I remember playing Super Monaco. I don't remember being Ayrton Senna. Let's have a free practice. No, let's just play around. Will that be give us a proper race? Let's find out. I reckon it will. Race cars out of A button. Yeah, we're having a baby. Oh yeah, this is a Japanese car, I think, for some reason. Did I say Japan, Europe? No. A. I'll press B, it takes you back. Oh, I see, we're having fun and games with the front end. Just a free run. Or image train, what does that even mean? I don't trust it, we're going back. No, we're going back. Oh, we're not, we're locked in now. Okay, automatic. Because I'm a wuss. We've got a pram. It arrived today, and you know, when you get a new toy, you get excited. I do anyway. I got way too excited, and I headbutted the chair trying to set up the pram. And we've got those dining room chairs that, you know, they've got like wood slots along them, across them. I'm rubbish at this. And then I can't. Where's my gears? Oh, hang on, I'm automatic, aren't I? Yeah, and there. You know, where the wood goes between, there's like bars going up, and I just drove my forehead right into one of those. And it was not nice. And I proper reeled around for a few minutes there in agony. And tried not to look like too much of a wuss. But Jo knew the score, and she's got this, I don't know what it is, cream, which apparently brings up bruises for them to go down quickly or something. Some of you guys might know what I'm talking about more than I do. Right, I'm not being funny, but I am getting overtaken over and over again. And I think it's got something to do with the fact that I'm letting go of the accelerator when I go around the corner. So let's put a stop to that. It makes no sense. I have played this loads back in the day. I've just told you... Oh, I just wanted to knock it off. I've just totally forgotten how to play it. And I'm not really concentrating. Let's have a quick go on that. Turn the GP. Let's just... take a proper race, eh? As that didn't last very long at all. Okay, shift down, not use. Hang on, not use. Oh, yeah, I see, because you can shift down, but you can't shift up. Accelerator and brake. Okay, it's pretty simple. I was doing it right. I was just letting go of the accelerator too easy. Let's go. Alright, I'm guessing this is a qualifier of sorts. This is cool. Now, Super Monaco Grand Prix was always good. I think I've got a copy of it for me Mega Drive over there. I remember playing it. I might have donated it to the school that I work at. We've got a retro gaming arcade at the school. And that might have gone. But I remember the first one being brilliant and really good fun. I remember my mate's kids playing it quite a lot on my Mega Drive then. I'm getting the hang of this one. And it's good. It was just good, wholesome driving fun. It was nice and easy to play, and it still is. I was just being rubbish before. Let go of the accelerator. I was literally letting go of the accelerator on every corner, which is not the way to play this game. What do you want from me? I've got a headache. Oh, not a headache. I've got a bruise on my head. A big, stupid bruise in the middle of my big, stupid head. Is that respectable? It's probably not really, is it? Anyway. Yeah, right, we get the idea. Come on, let's go. Here we go. The race proper. Let's see how many of these I can take out. No, avoid. That's how many of these I can avoid. This one. There's two. Oh, we're in eighth. We're in eighth. Seventh. Okay. Oh, you swine. Come on, man. Take it easy. We can get past them. Oh, we're losing places here. That one little knock. Okay, come on. Now, this is... Don't talk at me. You put me off. This is the same course as before, which I think it is. Judging by the little map in the corner, though. I wasn't really looking at it before. Oh, really? I let go of the accelerator. Come on, mate. We're in 13th place. Right. 14th place. From that one letting go on the corner. Right. golden rule, do not let go of the accelerator under any circumstances, even if that happens. Oh, I actually pressed that pad far too hard. And don't press up on the pad, which is a bit difficult. Because it just drops you a gear randomly. I'm in 15th place, man. This sucks. Just I was saying what a great, responsive and fun game this is. Do not let go of the accelerator. Maybe you can drop gear instead of let go of the accelerator. Because that drops your speed a little bit. Oh, that helped. Much. So that was sarcasm, sort of. Oh, really? 16th place? Alright, I can see we're battling for last position here. Yeah, I'm out of practice. Oh, we're not even going to finish the race. Oh, man, that sucks. He doesn't look happy. Look at poor him. He's gutted. Or he's just fixing his hair. One of the two. Well, wasn't as good as I remember it being. Maybe the prequel was better. Anyway, there it is. Ayrton Senna's Super Monaco Grand Prix 2 for the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.